Police are charging a Lancaster County couple with child endangerment after several guns and a flamethrower were found in their family home.
Megan and Timothy Malden were previously charged with robbery-related offenses. As part of the investigation, the Maldens' home on High Street was raided by state police. Inside, drugs and several loaded firearms, including that flamethrower Brian mentioned, were found scattered around and accessible to their four children. The pair are now facing 10 additional charges.